What is going on, everybody? This is a Polaris 850 HD. That's my Sauron. I'm gonna follow my buddy Joe around. I have been here before when the bike was stock, and before I had some real experience, and so it's gonna be fun to be here with the bike, with the new tires, the 16 in the back, we'll get to that, and the real knobby in the front. This thing is beef. Say what up, dude. So yeah, me and my friend Andy built this dirt bike homie from the video. It was a pain in the ass. We didn't get the offset just right, so we had to shave the lugs. I got fresh Shimano H03As in the back, which are super tight. My brake lever is like beep 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 beep. So I'm gonna go dial in my PSIs. We're gonna get the fuck out of here. Whee!
I gotta put fuel in this real quick. I didn't even think to check it out.
Alrighty, here we go again.
Round two.
More gas in the tank this time, baby. Good, bro, this thing.
Yeah. Alright, so we took a little break here at the spot. See how dope this spot is. Somebody put a nice fire pit, benches. We're gonna go rip another trail, cross some power lines, get to an overlook, do some other things and stuff on wheels, and yeah. Different bike on this tire. Yeah, it's definitely way better with the tire. Like, it just kind of, it doesn't go like this. It holds traction, you ain't sliding. Yeah. How many bees did you wear to the face?
A bunch. I should know.
I was just fucking with ding, ding, bang, bang. Yeah. Came out of the rut. I came out. Yes! That was fun. Oh yeah! Was it perfect? Oh, you found it! Jesus! Wow! Revolutionary War, dude!
How crazy is that?
Thank you. Dude, that berm.
If that tree wasn't there.
Yeah. Okay, now you know that way. Dude, that was awesome. Nice break spot. Chill out for a bit. We're gonna go do a little bit more exploring. Wow, did about 15 miles today. I've got 29% left. That is pretty good. This is the first day that I could keep going where we shouldn't take it out because of the battery. Yo, good ass day, man. What's up, Pooch? This is Drax. He's a good pup. He's crazy. He's gonna run for me. Look at him go run. Yeah, he's gonna run. But yeah, that was an awesome day. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hopefully this edit came out as dope as I think it's gonna come out. We got a couple multiple angles in there and some music and some, you know, all the fun stuff. It was an awesome day. I'm so happy with this thing right now. That felt good today. I felt real good today. So yeah, again, thanks for watching. Peace out. We'll see you on the next one. Stay safe.